What's up, guys? This is The Red Planet, and today I'm going to be starting a walkthrough on Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. We're going to be starting a new game.
Good news first. The world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia, government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels, and 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Assad, currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today. Fresh out of selection. His name's Soap.
My name is Soap. What do you know?
See you, mate. Take one of the rifles from the table.
Alrighty.
You know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle down range.
Just to let you guys know, I already beat this game, so I know exactly what the hell to do.
Aim your rifle down range. Now, shoot each target or aim down the sights. Lovely. Now, shoot at the targets or fire them from the hip. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood. Good. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal.
No shit.
Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. As long as you're aiming near the target, you can snap onto them by repeatedly popping in and out of aiming down the sight. Job, mate.
That's how it's done, guys.
Good. Now switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading.
I hope so.
Alright, so come this way. Using your knife is even faster than switching to your pistol. Knife the wall, Melon.
Alrighty.
It's the FNG, sir. Go easy on him, sir. It's his first day in the regiment.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, please? How a muppet like you passed selection.
So it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation.
Alright. CQB test.
You have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck. Pick up that MP5 and 4 flashback. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position 1. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position 2. Then hit position 3 and 4, following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready.
Let's do this.
Go, go, go! Hit the target! Position 2, go! Position 4! Hit the target! Position 5, go! Hit the targets! 6, go! First mate, through the door! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
Way ahead of you, man.
That's enough. You'll do. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief.
Alright.
Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourself sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
Well, all right. The very first official level of Modern Warfare. And we'll end the episode ending it.
Bravo team, the
crew expendable. Captain, I almost killed you, bro. Captain Price.
Go. Clear left. Clear right. Move. Move behind.
Thank you. Because, you know, I didn't knife him, right? Everybody saw that, right? I knifed him. Holy crap! Jesus! Like, what the fuck? Fuck you. Get going, Browse. Come on, gonna blow this boat up. Gonna blow it up. Oh! We're done. Get up. Hey, I'm doing great. I'm athletic. Whoa, what the hell? What? No, fuck no. Weren't fast enough while I couldn't sprint, you fucking dumbass. I hate it when the audio, like, cuts out in the middle of the game, kind of ruins the whole point. Infinity Ward presents Modern Warfare. That's all I can do for you guys right now. I'll begin with another episode of Part 2 later.